Hey fellow tennis nerds, today I got a parcel I've been waiting for. It's the new Boom Rackets Pro and MP with the isometric head shape, supposed to give you a bigger sweet spot. It's a pretty plush yet powerful racket, quite interesting tweener style frame. The Pro being the 98 square inch with a 22 millimeter beam, 16-19 pattern. Definitely a more advanced player frame, my kind of specs. Playing currently more with the Extreme Tour and the Prestige MP, so this should be quite perfect for me. Hopefully, we will see. The Boom MP I've tried in the prototype paint, now it's here in the standard paint, and it looks pretty gorgeous to me. We'll see how it performs. It's 295 grams, has a 24 millimeter beam, 100 square inch head size, 31.5 centimeter balance. The swing weight is pretty low on this one. The Boom line will basically have four models, the Pro and the MP I'm holding in my hands. There are also two more beginner oriented frames. If you look at the CPI scale, which is heads power scale, they stack up pretty high. So they are really, really powerful for more, you know, beginner players, maybe lower level intermediate. They should look at the Team and the Team Light. Maybe they're changing their naming of those beginner lines to more of a Bublat style, which is Team. That seems to be the case. You can see the spec stuff here, I hope. Very curious about these and will be fun to test them. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and follow. There will be plenty of updates about these rackets. And if you join Patreon, you will get more frequent updates and know a little bit ahead of everyone else what I feel about the new line. And then you also help me stay alive and create more content, which is what I love to do. All right, that's about it for now. Have a nice day and don't forget to play some tennis.